The U.S. Fish and Wildlife Service investigating a shooting of a bald eagle near Watts Bar Lake in Kingston. A $2,500 reward is being offered to anyone with information leading to an arrest and conviction of the person or people responsible. The Bald and Golden Eagle Protection Act and the Migratory Bird Treaty Act protect bald eagles. Violations of this can carry a maximum penalty of $100,000 fine and or 1 year in federal prison.